Those are running, and the other thing is running.
Dang, that's for the whole month?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's only been 11 days, though.
Yeah, 12 days. But we're not even, I mean.
Yeah, August went way down. Yeah. So far down. How many did we get in July? 352. But look at that amount we've made. $2,600. Dude, that's awesome. I'm not like bragging about
it's
it.
It's Corey in the house.
Oh my god.
The token black kid, the two annoying.
Best anime ever.
Live. No one here.
Live from Progressive.
And there's no one here.
You can do that thing where you're the standing by screen again.
I'll kick Greg in the ring.
But I don't know what you're going to play while you do that.
We gotta find the Dragon Ball.
Who's your second favorite Twitch band? Cockies.
Cockies. Wowie wow. Send a call for help with urgency. Train at 100 times Earth's gravity. Tough as nails. Chaka chaka. Then a cover up in the emergency. Jump 100 times into gravity. 100 times to save. I was near 1,000. Gotta bring them back to life. Freeze them back to the sun. best part, everyone. Are you ready for this? God, that one's gonna be tough.
What am I, the hell am I doing in that battle part? It just says I have E minor, G, F sharp.
When do you guys want me to switch?
Like, as slow as I can.
Hi, guys. New songs. We probably won't debut it today because it's like super fucking impossible without a whole band. But regardless. Paralytic gamer. Yes, we did start early, Ben. Because we had time to, so we figured why not. Yeah, that is our in progress Dragon Ball Z song. Ooh. Bit of Van Halen tapping there, mate. So who likes our little logo guy? Look how cute he is. Look how cute he is. Love him.
Hey, Ben. Good to see you, buddy. We're just working on a kick-ass new Dragon Ball Z song that I'm very excited about.
So excited. That Coheed and Cambria thing. Hi, Hedgehog. Thanks. Thanks to Guido's Gaming. I'm just gonna call you Giovanni. What about my shirt? I got Mario. Ugh. That's so cool. Nope. I'm not gonna do it. Thanks, Ben. I love him. He's so cute. I just want to squeeze him. Be able to see some of the green screen through me for whatever reason. One question for the Star Wars awesome guy. He should play with some active EMGs like 8591. It would sound so much better.
Yeah, honestly, I like the tone on EMGs on active 8185 set. It's a really good set, especially with like a Mesa Boogie triple rectifier or something. But I also play like a lot of clean stuff. Plus, I use just this one guitar. This is a Line 6 Variax, so I can't model active pickups on it. So, but I don't know. I mean, if you want to buy me like an ESP LTD, like a Viper or something, like, you know what I mean? Some kind of ESP guitar with an active 8185 set, I will play it. I mean, I will. All right, I'll play that shit.
I can't see my butt. Nope. That's my protection. Auto protect.
Did we lower the camera or did we put it back up to where it was?
I'll just stand like this the whole stream. Make sure you guys are voting on that straw poll.
Well, then you'll be all set for some heavy ass amazing guns.
Yeah, that one is gonna be a tough one for sure. So cool! Thanks, Ben. All right, so far you guys voted in Mr. J first, so we're just going to go ahead and start with that one. We're going to sing to you.
Are you missing me? Are you missing dudes? What am I saying, Greg? Of course you do. Because you love dudes all the time. That's what you've got on your mind.
My mic or Brandon's, because he's not singing into it. He's just not.
Greg, every day since Greg went away, Mr. D's nuts.
Hello.
Hello, Greg's my old friend.
Dude, did you hear? Did you hear Disturbed's cover of The Sound of Silence?
No, but I bet it's awesome.
It's all right.
Really?
Kept wanting him to unleash the beast. And that beginning was super auto-tuned.
It's Eco Rot. Yeah, I was waiting for you. I was ready to go. But I'm feeling low, so thanks, bad jerk. Still my boss who likes me to wear a smile to work. Every slipping away, Mr. J. And his psyche was alarming, but he was irresistibly charming, and that's how he changed my mind. He's my life partner in crying every day since you've been away, Mr. J. What am I gonna do when these Arkham nights are just so cold without you? And the smile I wear is just pretend. Someday soon I'll get a revenge. Hey, it's not the same without you, but I can't help it. Hope I don't get blood on my new outfit. Make the streets run red with love for you. Do what she's gotta do every day since you've been away, Mr. J. Keep the bat on the run, he's not that fast. Get the gang together just like you asked. And I'm feeling down when I know I shouldn't. What am I supposed to do without my quitting? Every day since you've been away, Jay. What am I gonna do? These Arkham nights are just so cold without you. And the smile I wear is just pretend, but someday soon I'll get a revenge. This loneliness is delirious, but when I see you again,
there we go. Thanks, guys. You guys are all saying really, really nice things. Winnie Gaming and Paralytic Gamer, Mr. Marr Jr.
Hey,
McMarr, hey, I'm sorry, McMarr Jr.
What's up, all the musician
it's like
streamers?
It's always lovely coming here. This is so nice.
Rats TV and Eagle
so
are sweet
nice.
Streamers.
It's really nice. Oh, thank you for the donation.
Whoa.
Tits,
whoa.
Yeah.
Tits, yeah.
Tits, yeah. Thank you, Project Dota.
Project Dota.
Thanks, buddy.
That was from Ego Rat. Oh, Ego. And
Hi-dee-o,
Spicy Girl,
everyone.
Thank you for following.
Dude, the fact that you're just here embarrasses me because I'm a noob and you're like a fucking guitar
Sup, Spicy
like,
Girl.
Maniac.
And then you go and donate?
Pisces.
Like a super bro boss?
Hi, guys. All right, I'm going to post. You guys are
Thank
all
you,
being
man.
Super, super awesome. Woo.
You guys are super good. That's a good crowd tonight.
I don't know,
I feel it.
Final Azura.
Feel it. Yeah, you can donate any currency you want, I think.
Really?
I think it just converts it automatically.
Aww. She goes, both the boys are adorbs. That's really
Thanks.
Cute.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, so I'm going to post. Thank you, Beer Mango. Mm. I'm going to post our thingy in the chat. I'm going to post our straw poll. All of our original music is on it. Go
Thanks,
ahead and
guys.
Vote on them, and we will play you our next song.
You guys are so good tonight. You're treating me so good.
So what do you guys want next?
Eagle Rye, your other half? You mean there's a lady worthy of your shredding awesomeness? Does she also shred guitar way better than me?
She probably does.
Because I wouldn't be surprised. She probably plays sweep arpeggios in her sleep. You know what I'm saying, dude?
Thanks, Wendy.
Wendy.
Or Wenny. I'm sorry.
Wendy
I'm sorry.
What,
another donation? Ben.
That was
Benjamin.
545.
Thanks, Project Dota. Make sure you follow us. We stream all the time, so you can see us at another more convenient time for you. We'd love it if you would join us.
Why did you fail?
She's the complete opposite.
Bye.
Yeah, we actually, what was super, 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 super exciting. Yeah, we did fall in love yesterday, I remember. Anyway, Spicy Girl, we actually are corresponding with a drummer. So we'll see where that pans out, but we're working on it. We're definitely working on the drummer part.
Wait, Spicy Girl, are you actually a girl, and do you live close to us?
No, she said you guys are good if you need a... Oh, you read better than I did. I thought she said, you guys just need a drummer to up the job. And I was like, yeah.
She said, I'm up for the job.
Yeah, Spicy Girl,
really
where are you
hard,
located?
It's really hard to read from here, but I know when someone's asking about an audition.
Yes, you're a girl. And where are you located?
Where are you located?
Are you in the U.S.?
Age, sex, location.
I assume so because you're a Spice Girl. Spicy J Girl.
And are you 7 years old or 11?
She's in Minnesota. Hey, that's not that far. That's just across the lake. Michigan.
We're in Michigan.
Come join us.
Also just starts with an M.
Just, you know, take your boat across the lake. Next song up is I Don't Mind. I don't know. Why is the follower count going down as opposed to up? We just had like 3 or 4 people follow. Thanks, Vinca Killer. Vicious Kiwi. All right. I don't know, Amy. It is it's apparently opposite day. But it's all cool. We got really, really nice people in the chat with us today. And Greg Spark. Ben, don't worry about your donation. It's okay. Another donation? That is a really long message and I can't read it. Who did that? Final Azura, thank you. Thank you for the donation, dude. That's awesome. One step closer to getting some studio time so we can record an album for you guys.
Yeah, we're trying to get a drummer. Here's the order of operations. Drummer, learn the songs, perfect them. I mean, perfect them. Like, perfect tits. Then.
We just
gotta
do our Tuesdays and get
up and down on Tuesdays. And then. I mean, it's okay. We better.
Dude, it would be fun.
Do you have plans? Yeah, it'd be fun. We'll play you happy birthday. Aww. Then, studio, record, not a demo, but an album. We are still working on the demo.
Tuesday.
You're going to get the
Death
demo.
Death metal drummer, yes.
But album, and then release the album World Domination, Nerdigo in every home.
I know a lot of songs I can do.
Motley Crue.
Awesome.
Hallucinogenic Kiwi. All right, here we go, here we go, here we go now, here we go. I don't mind. so beautiful. Wouldn't believe when I called out to my friends. You can call me Steve. Started our adventure mapping out. We'll find a way through this unexplored land. And the sun is going down. Better build your shelter before the monsters come around. And I think back to that first night all the time. The story needs a hero. But I don't mind, and I'll build, dig, craft, explore and mine. Cause the story needs a hero, but I don't mind. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm a redstone engineer, got my chest right. Here, check out my epic gear, diamond sword, ready for the fight. And it might seem cliche, but I slay dragons anyway. You might call me square, but that's alright. And the sun is going down. Better build your shelter before the monsters come around. Dying back to that first night all the time. The story needs a hero, but I don't mind, and I'll build, dig, craft, explore and mine. Cause the story needs a hero, but I don't mind. Happy birthday, spicy girl! Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday, dear spicy girl! You're so spicy every day of the year, but especially today.
You're a triplet? That's fucking sweet.
I don't mind.
Bring all of your friends. This is where adventure begins. Cause the story thanks, Jimmy Mac.
Hey, Jimmy Mac.
Jimmy Mac.
When are you coming back? Oh, Jimmy.
No Man's Sky.
Really? That's next?
Yep. Spicy Girl says you're funny, Brandon. What do you have to say about
that?
Spicy
Girl, I think you're funny.
I think you're spicy.
I think you're spicy.
Super spicy. Girl, like extra hot.
Girl, I want to take you out to a nice Indian food dinner so you can so we can both see spicy. Take her to dinner and tip the waiter, cause chivalry.
Aw, Eagle Rod, thank you.
Ship are the best.
And thanks, Spicy Girl. You're the best we've ever seen. That's you're the spiciest. Got it. Nailed it.
You guys are kicking ass tonight. As in being so awesome. I want to give you all a big hug. All
right, we're gonna take it down a notch. Are you gonna play up here now, or? Oh, you were just getting your drink. You are. Oh, okay.
Sorry, Hedgehog.
What? Oh, what do you do?
You can whisper it to us. Whisper. The Blitz.
This is the worst.
Places you'll see, and most won't understand, and some won't care, and even less will find a table without chairs. And I wear one suit to work, it hides my face. I left my identity out in space, and it might sound existential. Am I even alive? I'll focus on my curiosity, power, hyperdrive. And no, man's sky.
Oh, can't recall if one was like this at all. Now I feel so small. I won't be surprised to see pirates in the skies, but I'll let them pass me. The infinite, ask the question and now I understand the reason why. Azura, you surpassed. Who was it? Hedgehog? Thank you so much for your donation. It helps us out a lot.
Thank you, Final Azura. We really appreciate it.
And Vicious Kiwi, if you're for real, God, I am amazing. Super, super, super touched by that. I'm really happy that
yes,
if we helped you, dude.
We know we need drums. We asked many drummers.
What did Vicious Kiwi say?
Vicious Kiwi said, yo, you guys helped me deal with my tinnitus. Thanks. I hope that we helped you deal with your tinnitus for real.
I'll give you a question mark.
I don't know how to say the name. EDW, we are working on drums. We don't have them right now. We've been talking to people.
Yeah, we've been networking like
crazy. We've been working on
IRL.
IRL. IRL. All right.
That was cool. I like that build. It's good. The song's
yeah, why are all the drummers in the UK or like in, what? Where's 8-Bit? In Tennessee or something? Georgia?
North Carolina.
North Carolina. The next one is, I'm gonna post the straw poll again because there's more people here.
Hello everybody, thank you for the donation too, by the way, the last person.
Thank you so much.
Holy crap. It was final. Thank you final
Azura, we really appreciate
that.
It
was very, very generous.
She's a drummer in Minnesota.
Are you okay with relocating to Michigan?
Literally.
We want one. Oh, thank you for the donation, guys. You just donated that time. You guys are being awesome.
1 in 10 people. Ben, does that mean you play drums?
1 in 10 people. Seriously, we need that problem here. Oh, Hedgehog. Hedgehog, $20. Thank you. $20, man. And reclaiming his spot on the top. Thank you so much. Do you guys want to give him a moment to vote
sorry,
on that
no
straw
links,
poll?
Sorry.
Sorry, yeah, sorry, Deluxe. Tonight is just our band stream. We do originals and we do chat and stuff, or chat songs, but we don't do requests on band stream nights. We don't do that. That's true, log box. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it was a problem. I'm just saying we need that here because drummers know that they're special and hard to find. So, pretension. So what do you guys think? Should we do another song? Give them a second? Or do you want to do a chat song? EDW, I don't know how to say his name. I want to call him Edwin. Edwin says you have a nice guitar. I'm just reporting back. Hi, welcome to the stream.
Hi.
All right, guys, what's your vote? Do you guys want us to do another one of our... Oh, damn. Final Azura. Thank you so much. Okay, do you guys want us to do another one of our originals, or would you prefer us to do a sing the chat where we just play some chords and we sing everything you write? I know. Hi, Unity. Oh, hey, Spicy
thank
Girl.
Spicy
Thanks
Girl.
For the host.
Spicy Girl, I am digging you over and over again.
I can play a tambourine. Mm. That's true, Bigasaurus. Hedgehog 17. Oh. Mod. Hype. Some random stuff in chat, and we will sing it, Lauren Meaning. Not sure if I took the red or blue pill. I'm just gonna go and grab some bread. Greg and Brandon is adorbs. We call that Grandin or Breg. I prefer Grandin. Thank you for the donations, you guys. Seriously, so much heart, smiley face. Oh, I switched it up. Wisconsin is the coolest state. I am honored and inspired by this stream every time I join. Steely Beans, Ditto Hedgehog. The numbers, what do they mean? The moderators of this room are Analog Girl 88, Beard of Steel 19, Because Bears Bot, Ben 925768, Glass of Heart, Greg a Man Live. Hedgehog 17, Agomoto Amura, Kai underscore darkness, Kamiel Mubai, Nerdabro, Nightbots, Extreme Truck, 8-Bug Drummer, Wicked Tails, Hedge. They added you as a mod. Woot. Alright, we need something peppy now. Greggles, do it. Greggles is like, don't even worry. You need a handbrake?
Yeah. Have a job.
Yeah. Unique New York, unique New York, unique New York. Our big red box. Bananas in pajamas are coming down the stairs. Hype, who let the dogs out? Meow. I eat lots of baked beans and I need to fart, Kappa. It's terrible, she has beautiful eyes. And her hair smells like cinnamon. Just do it, don't let your dreams be dreams. My fingers are so cold that I have like ping in real life. Make it a reality. Do it, just do it. Don't let your dreams be dreams. Yesterday used to tomorrow. Just do it. Make your dreams come true. Some people dream of success while you're just gonna wake up and work hard at it. Nothing's impossible. You should just get to the point where anyone else would quit. And you're not gonna stop there. No! What are you waiting for? Just do it! Just do it! Just do it! Ha ha! The whole thing. Catface. Hello, I am 18 years old and I am a professional parry bowling champion. I have won all matches with parrots, but now I need money to go to the Amazonas so I can bowl with the Parrot King. So please donate to me. Please don't copy and paste my life story. Screw, 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 blades. Patty cake with no hands. Got me in this club making wedding plans. If I take pictures with you, do your dance, I can make you famous on Instagram. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. LOL. Let's try something. Ellipses to ellipses. Go for it. All right. Fürs Weizen durch. Nightbot wants to sing too, but we don't want him. Everything is awesome. Everything is cool when you're part of the team. This is the greatest stream I've ever participated in. Hi, he knows what this is. Choo-choo, motherfucker. Cool when you're part of the team. I already got that, don't worry. I was on it. That was so fucking cute. I can move mountains, I can work a miracle, work a miracle, uh-oh. Keep you like an old maid, nothing but death do its part. She wants to dance like Uma Thurman. Bury me till I confess. She wants to dance like Uma Thurman. And I can't get you out of my head. The stench of summer. Put your venom in me. I can move mountains. I can work a miracle. Work a miracle. Oh, that rhyme though.
lollipops. 11 owls lick 11 little licorice lollipops. 11 owls lick 11 little licorice lollipops.
Oh, I keep you like an oath, nothing but death to us bond. She wants to dance like Uma Thurman. Bury me till I confess. She wants to dance like Uma Thurman, and I can't get you out of my head.
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickle peppers. Did Peter Piper pick a peck of pickle peppers? And Peter Piper picked a peck of pickle peppers. Where's the peck of pickle peppers Peter Piper picked? Just music. Don't walk by, say eternity.
what's inside that counts. I love your inside.
Don't put the knowledge on his face.
Well, I mean, senpai.
You're such a shitlord. Oh my god. It totally is. When I finally get to meet Markiplier, we will sing that song. Markiplier. You legend, Kappa.
Kappa.
Who's Kappa? Is he Kappa? Is he Kappa?
Is that another name for me?
Who's Kappa?
I hope that means awesome.
Kappa, Kappa. No, I'm a Gemini. All right, so we need to give Greggles a moment. Apparently Greg needs a moment. So stupid. Also, hi Sarah. My name's Lauren. Guitarist's name is Brandon. And our pianist's name is Greg. But he is not here, so apparently he is unimportant. Also, hey, what is it? Final Azura, I think, is the one who posted it. How'd I do on my German? Wie ich. I never know if I want to do a ch or a sh. Nah.
No, Igor. This thanks. Guitar is what a cat. What does he say? Is that say Viper?
Brandon, is that a V-I-G-I-E-R guitar?
It's a Viper. What are we, Pokemon?
No. This is a Line 6 Variax JTV 69S single coil model.
There you have it.
And my amp / pedal.
Back it black.
Is an HD 500. One day I'd like to fund for an amp. A real amp, a man's amplifier.
A real life amp. Yep, next song is Blue Bomber. It's our Mega Man song. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Okay. Songs and things. It's gay. Gay? Greg is back. He's in the sack. I'm in that ass. It's okay. Just gonna keep doing it.
Thank you.
Oh, Mava, we know you love us. You're just being sassy
hey,
all the time.
Hey, Mava, good to see you, my
Ooh,
friend.
Mava,
my
why
friend
are
with
you?
Benefits. The benefit is that I play rock and roll music and you watch and cream your jeans. We have such a symbiotic relationship. We're both like slugs entwined. Oh, uh-oh, the girlfriend just said hi to Mava. Awkward.
She knows. Bail.
She knows. Abort.
Abort.
Abort. Let's pull the plug on this. Shut it down. All right. I don't remember how to. If I just lay here. How do you play this song?
If I lay here. Dun, 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 dun.
All right. So like a Lenny Kravitz style, like a. The chords to that. I'm actually just sounding that out.
Sweet.
So good. Zico,
slimy
so
orange.
Good. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Forever.
Mava and slimy orange.
Oh man, it is a Brandon love stream.
Oh my god, it's like a.
It's nope.
Like a,
let's go.
It's like a brand orgy.
Let's go.
I don't remember the song. It's a.
Killer, we're doing well. The invasion had become a red, it seemed you had won. Dr. White knew something had to be done. Second, but the first to stay, I could see it was time I chased my destiny with kind men, goods men, crash men, and flash, and a heat man, woman, and the woman splash with rush by my side, and all my friends. Dr. White knew wouldn't be coming back. I gotta be better than the best. I gotta do what no one does. You just keep coming back, but I'm a test to fly because whatever I need to be, I'll be coming. Justice is blue, not blind. You can outrun it, yeah, yeah. Defeat's a bitter medicine, but what can you do? How does it feel to have your powers turned against you? Stepping my way, I'm still coming through. I'm just a mega man. My heart and my aim is true. My heart, my aim is true. I traveled the world to bring you in against fire, ice, lightning, and wind. And the times were tough and the caverns were deep. The disappearing blocks, that shit was weak. And when it seemed there was nowhere to turn, I took a leap of faith so I wouldn't get burned. And the day had been saved and that was the end. Yet you escaped to start it all again. I gotta be better than the best. I gotta do. Come in, justice is blue, not blind. You can't outrun it, yeah, yeah. Defeat's a bit of medicine, but what can you do? How does it feel to have your powers turned against you? Stepping my way, I'm still coming through. I'm just a mega man. My heart and my aim is true. My heart and my aim. My heart.
Let's go!
Oh. coming. Justice is blue, not blind. You can outrun it, yeah, yeah. Defeat's a bit of medicine, but what can you do? How does it feel to have your powers turned against you? I'm the blue bomber, baby, blazing right out through. I'm just a Mega Man, my heart and my aim is true. My heart and my aim, my heart and my aim, my heart and my aim is Woo!
That is some bluesy, funky, jammy jams.
It's so much fun, though.
It is a fun one. Greg wrote that. Greg wrote that whole thing, top to bottom.
Except for the chorus. I think that was you.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure it was Greg. I don't think my name's on that one at all.
I'm pretty sure the chorus is you.
I'm pretty sure it was Greg. Greg
you
came back.
The chorus?
Greg, yeah. Greg came back with that. Yeah, you did. Dude, come on. Don't sell yourself short.
Thanks, Zekila. Pentamenti with our faces.
Yeah, we did play Mr. J, unfortunately. Whoa, 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 whoa. Greg, you sure you gotta go? You have to go after him?
What do you mean?
I don't know. I'm just going to
the stream. Me and the boys are probably gonna have a sleepover and ask you to hang out with the place and games, love each other better.
Maybe.
You didn't hear that last part and you agreed too early.
Oh my god. Final Azura.
If they're still here.
Final Azura, are you still here? Because I...
Why did we stop all of a sudden? Alright, here we go. I'm gonna actually improv a song for this
group.
Here we go.
All right, first, Final Azura. You're getting a song, my ninja. I need something better than that. I need something else. Give me another pedal tone. Just give me one, random one. No, just the A through D.
What?
A, B, C, D. One of those.
A, B, C, or D?
No, it's the A, D.
A, B, C, or D.
Yeah, I'm on the second right now.
Different one?
That's not bad, actually. Final Azura, is that even your final form? Maybe you and me could take a vacation somewhere sweet and somewhere warm. I'll pack lights so that I don't have too much to wear. But
because you and me are just so tight. I know you just won't care. We'll stay close together, walking down the beach. Cause people like us, birds of a feather, flock together, always stay in reach. Round, round. Oh, final Azura. I'll be there for ya. That was a stretch. Final Azura. I'm not sure what I wanna do to ya, cause we're not quite there yet. But on the beach in California we will be. Me just picking up the hotties with the bodies, we're acting naughty. We're gonna take them to the club, gonna rub it up in the bathtub, up in the hotel. You don't tell, and I won't tell. Nobody can tell. Check out the new logo for Nerdigo. We don't know how we got so cool. He's a fool, stays in school, playing Game Boy, he fucking rules. A final Azura, I'm back to you.
How goes moo and duck goes quack.
And the nights will be cold. We'll have to snuggle close together. If you want, you can put your hands in my sweater. Oh, you and me, final Azura, always together. Nothing could be better. Hendrix chord. Oh my God. Oh, final Azura. I can see right through you. Final Azura. Thank you for all your kick-assedness. Final Azura, you're the bomb diggity.
Thanks, Hedgehog. The bear is not wearing underwear. He is very much like Donald Duck. Their belief system is shirts but no pants, because that's how you get into the stores and get away with it. We have Game Marriage. Oh, God, I do love some Game Marriage. Does this mean I have to put my energy drink down? Oh, it's about to get so sexy in here. Finally headed home. Turn the lights down low, and if it's alright, we can go all night. Have tomorrow off, I can't wait to turn you on. Need a fan to cool you down, so we can go another round. And I used to have friends, but I haven't missed them. The only friend I need. Cause when I clock out, that's when I sign in. I pull my disc out and I slide it right in. Don't have any other plans. You feel so good in my hands. People don't understand. I techno romance. My resolve is gone. I've been working all day. Your love is HD, but as is 4K. Don't care what they say, 'cause I'm married to the game. Turn everyone away, I'm still married to the game. And I don't tell you how to live your life. All I want to do is shoot and loot and drive. I just want to play, 'cause I'm married to the game. I'm married to the game. Called in to work ill so I could stay with you today. I got a quiet kill, and that's what we call foreplay. And I've got no shame, I love the sounds that you make. We cannot take a break, I got my head in the game. And I don't judge you, so don't you judge me. Save my vacation time to go to E3. Oh, don't care what they say, 'cause I'm married to the game. Turn everyone away, I'm still married to the game. And I go both ways, counsel and PC.
Next, this summer, Megatron. Megatron.
Woo!
Final Azura.
Can you guys write a song about a Korean gamer who plays 72 hours straight at a cafe in South Korea? He's like snorting coke and drinking energy drinks, playing StarCraft, and then he dies. Huh. Sounds like you're pulling from real life.
Oh.
Ring King on NES? I did not. I didn't grow up with NES. I grew up with Sega. Burned!
Think Coxies. Is that how you say your name?
Cockies.
Oh.
Hey, you got your cockies on?
No, you don't have the cockies on.
Are they loose fit cockies?
The boo cockies.
Boo cockies?
Stop, guys.
What?
Special.
Of course I did. Played Sonic the Hedgehog 11. Like it was my job.
Spice Girl 7.
Spicy J Girl is her name. But Spice Girl is better.
Whoa.
Spicy Girl, a.k.a. Sarah. Are you still here?
I said one in a million girl. So I'm writing a song from Bigasaurus. It's a crazy song, it's got no chorus, but I'm sitting down to my toes, cause the Bigasaurus knows just how it goes. Bigasaurus, Bigasaurus, this song's got no chorus, nothing comes. Here comes verse 1, 2, 3. To him it's just elementary. Just beatbox for the community and get famous on Twitch. Simplicity.
else we got here? I got my boy Pentimenti. He hangs out with me and Lauren and Greg. And Pentimenti wants Lauren to see his third leg. I don't mind. He's offering to make Lauren breakfast all the time. But how do they make breakfast where you are in France? And does that line often get you in the girl's pants? Do they want to do the no pants dance? Pants and make you when you have the chance. Got that breakfast on vegan no meat, which is ironic cause that's what it wants to give Lauren between the sheets.
From where the Eiffel Tower is, so I guess that makes sense. I meant him, well, Eiffel Tower him.
Perfect.
Who else is in here that I can sing about?
Mm.
Do you sing to Z Killer or Hedgehog?
Where is my girl, Richie? Oh, I'm feeling kinda itchy. I need her now.
She sings on Twitchy.
I see Richie streaming over there. She's playing guitar, sitting in a chair. She's got that every hair in perfect place. And she's rocking out, out in outer space.
Ooh, I like to be in
outer space. Oh, she told me she's got a thing for LT Chicken. I don't mean to put you on the spot, girl, but get to picking. Pick me, oh, Lieutenant Chicken. Cause if it comes right down to it, it's a decision. Just tell me who's better at licking.
Tarlicks, that is.
Is that a chicken joke, like finger licking?
That's about enough of that.
So. I'd say we have, or we have,
I don't mind.
We have Wii U, the Dark Lord, and Ori.
Alright, let's hit Ori.
Ori?
Wii U, finish with the Dark Lord and call it good.
Okay.
Greg's, you ready?
Here you go, here's like the ugliest thing I could ever play for Lauren.
We did do a chat song, yes. That sounds terrible. All right, guys, so we're gonna wrap it up. We're gonna play our last couple songs pretty quick here. We're gonna do Ori, Wii U, and end it with the Dark Lord, the Wizard Rap. We did play the Minecraft song, actually.
Mm-hmm.
the forest died and the food ran scarce and the shadows crept in. Now we left this world an orphaned little Ori again. The tree of spirits gave back life and the journey begins. As the forest died and the food ran scarce and the shadows crept in. Send the water, na 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 na, chase the wind.
Wizard Rap Ninjas!
Are we not gonna do Pokemon then?
No, we didn't do Pokemon or Burger Game or Game of Thrones.
Yep, we're gonna leave those out because it is time to call it.
Alright, but I'm gonna write a note because we never play those songs. Those ones always get skipped because nobody votes for them.
Yes, old head tech, what's up?
So I think we should start with those and then have people vote on the rest of them. Next time. Just
nobody,
next time.
Nobody votes on those. Nobody wants them. It's Survivor. You get voted off the island. Sorry, Pokemon. Sorry, Game of Thrones. Sorry, what was the other one?
Burger Game.
Yeah. Oh.
Songs.
Yeah.
They do.
Who doesn't? I like them.
Except
too.
For Wii U.
Yeah. Wii U is like.
Wii
U is
the
Wii U.
Do. Thanks. You guys are awesome too. Here's our last conventional song.
ASL.
ESO.
That too.
Oh, we gotta write that song still too.
Yeah, we do.
Work on that tonight?
Yeah, let's do that.
About the books and the ESO. Can
we can let's work on the ESO one and our Dragon Ball one a little more.
Yeah.
Just to get that, just to solidify it.
We are looking for a bass player and a drummer, but a drummer first.
Bless you. Oh, okay.
Yep, it's gotta be. It's gotta be. Yeah, it'll work.
Alright. Are you gonna be able to do that?
Here's our last song, guys. Wizard rap motherfucking.
When it comes to this rap game, huh, you don't fuck with humans not being named. And the wand is mightier than the sword. All my witches bow down to the Dark Lord.
Basically, back from the dead, it was just a matter of time. You know I used to slang spells, but now I rap rhymes like Dumbledore in his prime. Too smooth to call this a crime, not leaving scars this time. I'm gonna make this world mine. It seems like everywhere I turn, wizards and witches, they run. I leave bit them awake, get scrooge out for fun. Boy thinks he's the chosen one, but he's got a bad habit of getting up in my shit. I swear, smells like automatic sticking skull on my side. My wizards gotta have it, you know they wear their dark mark like their intentions and magic. I'm leaving orphans, it's tragic, you know the boy should have died, but it won't be long now, my black skull's in the sky. Even the muggles must die. No place to hide from my curses, cause I'm magic's most wanted, most deadly person. And to the young Mr. Potter, by now you probably heard this, my rhymes are potent like potions called easy, unforgivable verses.
When it comes to this rap game, oh, you don't fuck with him, it's not being named. And the wand is mightier than the sword. All my witches bow down to.
You don't need these two-bit wizards, which I can take you out of Wales. Looks in those robes other than the goblet of fire. These witches, but I retired, you better recognize which. Soon I'll have your friends chasing golden balls and quidditch. I paid attention in potions, put your body in motion. Even though I look like your boyfriend, I taste like poly just potion. These witches leave their doors open, you know they're sitting at home. They're just waiting and hoping they'll operate when you're alone, bitch. Marauder's map, I can see where you roam. I got you moaning like murder, got me harder than a sorcerer's stone. The witches love me, seek a way after class. Hold them all on her lips and my wand in her ass. I'm not gonna pass on these benefits. I'm gonna reap it, take her up to my tower. Get up in that chamber of secret shit gets hot and heavy. We're doing more than a little. She says I love you, Voldemort.
When it comes to this rap game, oh, you don't fuck with humans not being named. And the wand is mightier. Funky.
It was so funky. Yeah, yeah, pentatonics for days.
Hi, Benjamin. It's been a long time. How are you? That was
That's
weird.
Funny. That was super weird. I think the government is taking over our stream.
Yeah, I delete my own messages now. Oh, no. Did we freeze? Oh, no. I think we're okay now. That was super weird. A full-out jazz song. I mean, we have a blues song. We have a couple bluesy songs, actually. We do. We have, like, three. And nobody ever votes for them. Aw. All right, guys. So that was our big finish, I guess. It didn't hit as hard as it usually does, and I think that was just the, like, the calm funkiness of it.
Guys, thank you so much for hanging out, for being awesome, for being amazing. You guys had tons and tons of positive energy today. Thank you unbelievably much for the donations. Future Azura, Ben, Hedgehog, everybody who donated, you guys were super amazing. We love you guys. No, seriously, we love you more. I know you keep coming out, but you keep us coming back. Love you too, Spicy Girl. Thank you. I hope you guys all come back next time, because these streams are way, way, way fun when we have a ton of people and a lot of positive energy. It's just awesome. This is actually a super, super fun one, and I really, really enjoyed it. So we are going to play you guys out with the demo track. It's still the only one that's done. You're not going to get in trouble. But we're still working on the demo. We do have some local contacts for drums that we're working on, trying to get a drummer, trying to keep growing, trying to keep moving, and keep doing it for you guys. Keep coming back. So as long as you guys keep coming back for more, we will keep giving you more, as much as we got. Hedgehog. Thank you, buddy. Yeah, that was a School of Rock reference, Necromancer. Can't get anything past you, buddy. You know you calling out the scales I'm using, calling out my quotes. You're not gonna get in trouble. I'm hungry. All right, here you go, guys. Wii U Master Race. Have a good night. Thank you. We love you. Peace, love, and undercover agents everywhere. So don't trust anyone. Switch it back to